Hello friends, in this video I will show you how to make chocolate nutty bar in easy way. So let's start. First, melt the dark chocolate in a bowl using microwave or double boiler. Then add all the roasted chopped nuts of your choice to the melted chocolate and mix well. Take a rectangle shaped silicone mold and sprinkle some colored edible ball in mold. It's totally optional. You can make this chocolate without it. Now add some melted chocolate in each cavity. And if there is any bubble, then tap the mold once or twice. Set in the fridge for 15 to 20 minutes at least before consuming. After 15 minutes, unmold all the chocolates. Chocolate is very easily removed from the silicone mold. So try to use always silicone mold. So see how smooth one side of the chocolate is and other side is like rock shape. Apply some golden dust with the help of brush. If you like my recipe, don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching.